I'm Pooja. I'm from Bangalore. I've been studying in this school from 10 years, from preschool. So it's been a really good experience. And in IHS, I've been playing volleyball since long time. And I do a bit of photography and painting too. Glass painting usually. Actually, till 9th standard, I wasn't that serious about my studies. I didn't have hopes. And then from 10th, I actually started studying seriously. And the support I used to get, everything made me like increase to this level. Usually I used to go for doubts, and I was comfortable with the teachers. Also, whatever doubts I had, I could have cleared it properly. A small doubt or a big doubt, it doesn't matter. I used to go ask and they used to clear my doubts. And the communicative service, whatever was given, also was good. I would say that rather than just keeping shut in the class, you can just ask doubts. You can, it doesn't matter if it's small or big, just ask. And you approach the teacher for help. Whatever help you want, you can approach. They give you extra classes. So by that also you can increase your results. If you do your homework regularly, it just means you're practicing at home. That's the surety that teachers get you're practicing. If any problem in that, you can ask. And you can actually solve those problems next time. I would assure you that. So that's what I suggest usually to my juniors.